Do you know why Linux is important to learn?
Linux is popular because it is the free version of Unix. Install Linux on a PC and you get a playground for software development and server support.
So Linux is popular for software development.
Even a lot of iOS games and programs are created on a Linux system before being packaged for the Apple operating system.
I am not planning on going into software development per se.
Linux is regularly used for servers. Whether you want to support a Linux server or run it on your PC is up to you.
I think Linux is only used on PCs by geeks and tech experts, also known as would-be hackers.
Linux is getting used on a lot more PCs because every version of Windows since XP is so bad that a fifth of PCs still have XP on it. And Linux uses a fraction of the memory of Windows, so you get a faster, better PC after switching to Linux.
But you lose a lot of the major applications. Almost no one uses Star Office.
You can run OpenOffice and LibreOffice to do writing, spreadsheets and presentations. And export those files to the Microsoft format or get MS Office to run in a Windows emulation on the Linux system.
A what?
You can set up a virtual portion of the Linux system that emulates Windows and run Microsoft-only software within it. That's one reason Linux is so popular with developers, because you can test software in every major OS on your Linux system.
It is certainly better than trying to figure out how to import the software you are creating onto an Apple PC without paying to put it in the App Store.
Another benefit of Linux is the fact that you can develop apps for devices as well as PCs. If you create an application on Linux, it is Android compatible.
Android is the Google-based OS.
Android is 85% of the smartphone market. And it is based on Linux.